AFib starts in these structures called the pulmonary veins, and there most people have four of them, and they bring blood back from the lungs to the left top chamber of the heart. And when we treat AFib, we try to get those pulmonary veins to stop firing, settle down. If we can't do that, we'll actually do an ablation, which always involves electrically isolating those veins from the big pumping chambers so that those veins, they can have AFib, but they won't set the whole heart into AFib.